The only way I actually get to know the voice of the Lord is to have ongoing conversations with the Lord where I talk, then he talks, and I listen.
Yeah.
And you know, there is no replacement for time.
Right.
None.
Right.
And you get more and more confident as you hear the Lord speaking to you, and then that day it happens, or yeah. that thing happens, or that dream comes true, or that whatever. And you're like, oh, that was the Lord. And then you're like, oh, that voice is the Lord's voice.